You know what? All I have to say is this. College is the biggest waste of time. I cannot believe why people even go there unless you're being a doctor or a lawyer. Most people who go to college are only going because they want to, you know, get approval from their parents, get approval from their family. Most families are going to sit there and tell you, hey, if you don't go to college, you're never going to become successful. If you don't go to college, I'm going to kick you out of my house. All this nonsense to go ahead and brainwash you. Then when you're in college, you're spending all these nights studying for shit that doesn't even make sense, things that aren't even making you money. You're going to have to do all this nonsense until you actually get to learn the last year in college. College is not going to get you anywhere. If you want to make money and your end goal is becoming rich, you have to invest in your knowledge, not history, English, Chicano studies. You have to start investing in stocks, Forex, Facebook, online. If you can make money online, you're going to become rich.